baseball stars. One day, Gerald Marshmallow and Bob Fishsticks went to Gilmore Fields. When they got there, they were late 20 minutes. When their coach asked why they were late, they said, "We had too much chili last night." On the field, they were so dizzy they missed 7 plays and 6 pitches each. Then their coach said, "You are going to sit on the bench for the whole first game," coach said fiercely.